Hey guys, welcome to my channel. And if you've been here before, then welcome back to my channel. I am Jay's mom. It is Wednesday. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe it is Wednesday, March 11th. Happy 311 day. If you know the band 311, happy 311 day. But yeah, anyway, this was a little toilet paper haul that I did. I mainly just wanted to get the paper because a lot of people have been blowing my inbox up, blowing my phone up about toilet paper. Y'all, I went over to Sam's Club. I don't know if Sam's Club is like a Midwest thing or if it's like all over the place like Walmart. But it's kind of like Walmart, but they sell more things in bulk. But a friend of mine said that she went over to Sam's Club the other day, no toilet paper. Went over to one of the Walmarts here in town, no toilet paper. So people are like really like stocking up on toilet paper. I was really lucky to find some of this tissue at Dollar General. The store only had three of the six packs. We'll go over this whole haul together. I did make a mistake because apparently, I haven't checked yet, but either I did not clip that $2 off Nivea lotion coupon, or that is a dead deal. The Wi-Fi was doing way too much in the store, but I did find a nice little penny item here. It was just sitting there, just waiting on me, just waiting on little old Carolyn to pick it up, and I did so. That was so awesome. The cashier was kind of a little bit of a bitch, but that's okay. She had a problem that I was using coupons, but that's all right. This haul, if you don't make the mistake that I did as far as getting the Nivea lotion, would be $10 for you. So let's get into this haul, guys. This was awesome. Yes. Paper wasted. All right, guys, so let's jump right on into this haul. I'll just go ahead and go with my first mistake, but that's okay because I need it because my hands are dry as hell. Go ahead and use some of this now. So this Nivea lotion here, like I said, I haven't even checked my app yet. So I don't know if that's a dead deal or not. I haven't checked to see if the, well, obviously, I don't know if I clipped the coupon or not. I could have sworn that I did, but anyway, so this Nivea lotion, the little cream, these are $2.75 and there's a $2 off digital. However, it did not attach to this Nivea lotion. It has done so in the past, and like I said in the intro, the Wi-Fi was doing way too much, and so I wasn't able to scan it in the store. So I'm just going to consider this deal a dead deal for me because I could have sworn I clipped that coupon, but I do have multiple accounts, so maybe I clipped it on a different one. I don't know. Anyway, this was $2.75, so I went on and picked up this. I went on and picked up these $1 box of the Gain dryer sheets. It's open a little bit, and I asked the lady if she, you know, I asked the cashier if she would, you know, mind it if I would exchange it, but she seemed like she had an attitude. She's like, you know, they're only dryer sheets, you know, there's nothing, ain't nothing wrong with them or whatever. She was just like really kind of, that's not my normal store, but it's in a smaller town, and so I went there because I was for certain that they would at least have the toilet paper, and so that was the main reason why I went there in the first place. But anyway, these are the 15 count. They're in the dollar aisle. We do have a dollar off digital coupon attaching to this. I also went on and grabbed these Old Faithfuls here. These are just great donated items because they're free. I usually do my donating on Wednesdays anyway, so it's just more to add into the box. Anyway, this Crest baking soda peroxide whitening toothpaste is $2, and we have a $2 off digital coupon. Also grabbed this Lysol multi-surface cleaner. These are just nice. I just kind of add. I don't add these in my bundles. I usually, you know, give away bigger things in my bundles, but I use this for myself because you can make, it says you can make 5 gallons with this. So these usually last me quite a little bit. They're $1, and we have a 50-cent off Lysol digital coupon. And I found this Nicorette gum. This was so awesome. It was just sitting there, dude. It was just sitting there. Anyway, I will show you the UPC. But anyway, if you guys don't know, this Nicorette gum pennied yesterday, I believe. It was yesterday, or was it last Tuesday? I want to say it was I want to say it was this yesterday. But anyway, here is and they're not expired, but here's the UPC here. Guys need to screenshot that. So, I'm not a smoker, but I figured this would be like a good, donated item for somebody, So that was pretty awesome, man. Got that for a penny. So this store only had three of the six packs. So my intentions were to get six of the six pack of Scott bath tissue, and the reason being was for several reasons. So they're priced at $2.50 this week, and we still have the instant savings of $3 off when you spend 15. So if I got six of them, it would total me to $15. The instant savings would come off. And then that would bring my total down to $12, and I would present her with six paper coupons. So I purchased some internet printable coupons from my fairy, and so I got the dollar off of the Scotts. You can go on scottbrand.com, but I've they I don't think that they reset. So I've met my max, my limit, and so I can't print them off anymore. And so I got dollar ones. Then they were internet printable. So I know that some regions, the smart sources did get dollar off, but I don't know if those are for the six pack or if they're for the 12. My region usually gets the 50-cent off Scott coupons in the newspaper. And so that's why I went on and purchased some internet printable coupons from my fairy. So, like I said, I went on and got three packs at this store because that's all they had left. So, three packs, they're $2.50 this week. That makes it $7.50 for three packs of tissue of the six packs, okay? So then I just went on and grabbed two of the 12 packs, and they're $5 right now. So for all the tissue I purchased, it brought my total to $17.50. So of course I was able to utilize the instant savings. That took $3 down, and that brought my total down to 14. And then I presented her with five of the $1 internet printable coupons. I actually presented her six, but she claims that I only gave her four at the time, and I knew I gave her five, but I knew I was short. But whatever, I gave them to her. She was such a freaking biatch, man. She was just so like she was trying to, I feel like she was trying to be nice, but I feel like it was just very forced. And when she saw that I was using coupons, she just seemed like she had just a big ass attitude with it. And it's like, what is it to you? Like, why do you have a problem with people saving money? And for one thing, I feel like I'm a very organized couponer. I'm not sitting here, giving you coupons for the wrong shit. I'm not, digging in my purse or whatever. I don't have like a big dumb binder, full of coupons and stuff like that. I don't have any of that. And a lot of times, like now when I go to the store, usually I go knowing what I plan on purchasing, and I only bring coupons for those items. I might bring a few in case, the deal falls through, but I don't have like a big binder or anything like that. So a lot of times people, when I come in, they unless they know me, they don't know that I coupon because I keep everything in my purse and I present them to you at the end. That's just how I do. And so I was just really confused as I don't know if maybe she's just having a shitty day. But yeah, that's not my normal store. And so I was just like, let me just get this stuff and get out of here. Especially when she was talking about the freaking dryer sheets. Like she, it's not gonna hurt anything or whatever. Well, they're open. But that's okay. They were free. And I don't plan on like selling these or anything like that. I usually just use these for myself. And my family. So anyway, don't make this mistake that I did by getting the Nivea because I think that that's a dead deal. Maybe I didn't clip the coupon. I don't know. But anyway, for all these 10 items, my subtotal ended up coming out to be $12.76. I will show you my receipt here. Look at that Nicorette gum, y'all. So awesome. There's the Crest. You see the $2 digital. The Gain dryer sheets, the $1 off digital. You see the Nivea. You see, I didn't have a coupon for that, or else it didn't come off. I don't know. Maybe the deal's dead. Lysol with the 50 cent off digital. And there's my toilet paper there. And there's my coupons. My subtotal ended up coming out to $12.76. For all those items, I thought that was really great, especially for getting all the tissue that I got. So, yeah, that was it for Dollar General. Don't do that. If you don't get this and you don't get this, your total is going to be $10 for one box of dryer sheets, a bottle of Lysol, toothpaste, and 5 packs of toilet paper. So I didn't think that was a bad deal, especially because the 12 packs are $5 a piece by themselves. So it's like I got everything else for free. So that was awesome. That was my paper deal. Didn't go according to plan. But hey, I found penny gum. I found penny Nicorette gum. This is so awesome. I can't wait to find somebody that like smokes so I can give this to them. Like, I don't smoke, but I was really excited to find this. It was just sitting there, just like, it was just sitting there, like, wow. So I don't really like penny shop like that. A lot of the stores that I go to are pretty good at like pulling the penny items. So this was pretty cool that I found this one. Maybe that's why she was in her feelings, because that was the first thing she scanned when she noticed it was a penny. Like, it was like after that, she just really didn't want nothing else to do with me. But I'm going to get off this video because I have another video to make, which is my Dollar General Early Ad Preview. So if you like my deal, definitely give it a thumbs up. I don't know. People are really stocking up on toilet paper. They're blowing me up about this toilet paper. So I need to make sure that I have toilet paper for the asses in my own home. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching my video. Stay tuned for the Dollar General Early Ad Preview for next week. Might find some good deals to go along with early activation. I haven't looked at the ad yet. We'll look at it together. Like I said, stay tuned for that video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for subscribing too and supporting my channel. We're on our way to 100. It's pretty cool, you know. Like I've said before, and I keep saying, I just did this on a whim. I'm not like one of these big YouTubers, and I just kind of do the deals as they come to me or as I need to. I might do Family Dollar, but I'm really not sure. We'll see. I really want to do another 20 off of 75, but then I kind of want to do like a 5 off 25, like do something smaller, because I'm really not feeling the coupons that we have right now. But anyway, this video, I feel like it's gone on too long. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks. Bye. Oh, one more thing. Make sure that you guys are scanning your receipts on the Fetch app. I just scanned my receipt after this purchase and I got all these points back. So that was totally awesome, you guys. So awesome. If you guys don't have the Fetch app, I will put my referral link down below in the description box for you guys. You can get a free $2 when you scan your first receipt. Thank you guys so much for watching my videos. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe so you never miss any of them. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Thank you.